The good news in that report from Natasha is that the child was just grazed, apparently, in the finger.
Grateful for that. Mm-hmm. Well, we're following a developing story tonight. Some pictures you won't believe. A goose walking around a South Haven golf course with an arrow in its chest.
People living near the North Creek golf course say it's been like that for months.
WREG's Melissa Moon tells us how they're trying to get the bird some help.
People who live at North Creek Apartments in South Haven enjoy the quiet atmosphere and golf course view, but a sight they don't like, a goose with an arrow stuck in its chest.
I thought it was amazing to see a duck with an arrow stuck in him, and he's actually still alive and moved pretty well.
Darius McGee first saw the bird here over the summer and thought it was gone, but Janet Green sent these pictures to News Channel 3 yesterday. We saw two geese at the same spot today, but couldn't get close enough to see if one of them was the injured bird.
Somebody's pretty bad off shooting a goose with an arrow.
Jerry Porter, a maintenance worker at the apartment complex, has been trying to catch the goose for about 6 months, but like us, hasn't been able to get close to it.
We've called animal control, we've called the Game and Fish Commission, and we've had the Game and Fish Commission come out a couple times, but, there was our responsibility to try to catch it.
Porter plans to set a trap and do just that. He says the bird doesn't appear to be in any pain, but can't be very comfortable.
It would have to be surgically removed now. It's been in there so long.
In South Haven, Mississippi, Melissa Moon, WREG, News Channel 3.
Now, people on the golf course say the bird's mate hasn't left its side. A local veterinarian says he will treat the goose if they can catch it.
The Memphis Zoo is expanding with a new